Oh, okay. I'm guessing we end dialogue and we immediately teleported there.
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. I did not expect this in the least, so dangerously risky it is.
I'm glad I amuse you. Now we'll end your plans and your life. As over-eager as ever, but your boasting is wasted on me. You are no threat, not even with your army of madness. We need buffs and stuff. Your fate has been sealed with the curse I transferred to you. I have the souls of both you and Imuin, and they have healed Bodhi and myself. You will die in our place, or worse. So it's like they have no souls, so they took our souls? The curse you transferred to us. Is that the Slayer form? I'm not sure what this curse is that he had and now we have. Bodhi tells me you have exhibited a transformation. With your will slowly fading, perhaps the essence of Baal will rise to take you. That'll be a sight, I am sure. Okay, so it's not including that, because he doesn't know about the transformation, at least he's acting like it didn't. I don't know what this curse is. To not have a soul, is that the curse? One of says, I'll take back what is mine now! I'll take it back! You perverted this place, and I'll take it back! You tortured those here long before I arrived. I merely had more purpose to do it. Bah, I speak with madmen when I should be at my revenge. Min says, yes, revenge. Revenge for precious Dinah here. Tremble, wizard, for the mighty Boo will have your eyes. Rah! Imwen says, you used me. You tore apart my soul and then you ripped it from me. I'll kill you for that, Irenicus. I'll kill you. Bah! Your pathetic mewlings mean even less to me than sapphires.
Die, all of you! I have restored my soul and will work my revenge without your interference.
Okay. Click spacebar. Alright, who do we have here? TX, all these people. We are still protected from evil, so that's good. Helps a little bit. I wanna get haste on. I wanna see if we can summon some skeletons. So we kinda need to stick together for the moment. I wonder if we kill him, if he can find a way to release these magical wards. Well, I don't know if there'd be anything in any of these rooms. Including that. But there's stuff upstairs that we haven't explored, so I want to check that first. But I think I'm getting a bit ahead of myself. First, we have to not die by this guy.
Swords, not words! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
So if you run this way, maybe we'll concentrate on them for a little bit. Come on,
Faster than you take a fast pause.
What do we have on us? Summoning stuff? Alright. Haste. Where is it? Well, we have one haste. We're gonna be tired after this.
Yes.
Blur. The skeletons won't be hasted, but we kind of have to hurry up.
Yes.
Whoops. What's this? Airy? It's all us? Okay, well at least we're hasted. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get the skeleton off. Looks like they're versions of us with no armor or weapons. Does she have a blade? No, it's Vaconia.
Minsk and Boon stand ready.
Whoa. Just trying to see everything going on. Strength of one. Got a critical hit on this fake Minsk.
Every hamster.
I don't like the looks of this.
Okay, the other Minsk died, huh?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
I guess we need to get the mages right. Oh, time stop. Wanev's doing it. Wow. Okay, I got booted out again. It might happen again in the next 10 seconds. So even John Irenicus. Yeah, boot it out again. I guess I should just wait a few seconds. So it's unpaused, yet in a way still paused. Oh! Is he gonna take care of the fake Emuin?
You can count on me.
I wanna take a potion. I seem to be able to do that. Now I can take it. Okay, so the airy and these two are like losing morale. I can't believe Irenicus isn't like just killing them all at once with the snap of his fingers the way he did to us. Alright, destroy the fake Vaconia. Dreadeal has died. Oh, what is this cloud coming out?
Your life.
All right.
Who says what?
Alright, let's see what we can do. Alright, we were gonna try to summon some skeletonies. See if we can do that. More, like, fodder to distract him with. Yeah, that's it. Actually, I would like mirror image. Ow.
I'll do it.
Whoops. Yikes. Yikes. Did we lose the skeletons? I think we lost all the skeletons we were gonna... Alright, no skeletons for us, I'm afraid. That's disappointing. I don't see them there. Alright. So, this is Airy, about one of my favorites. Going back to the beginning so I can actually find it. Bolt of Glory. You need healing, so let's give you one of these. I'll let you take it. Not much, but it's something. And then... Conia, how about the Pit Fiend? Oh, Afril has turned hostile towards us. Let's make sure we're all still... No, we're not. I can't cast this yet. We need protection from evil first. We don't have... Oh, she doesn't have it. Right? I always miss it, so I'm going back, looking again. I don't see it. Okay, so how about, instead of casting that, cast Protection from Evil. Or just die. We could do that instead.
It hurts so much.
It hurts so much, you actually can't feel anything because you're dead. So I'm going to play this whole thing over again. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Okay, so ready to go back down. We are all hasted, protected from evil, bark skin on myself and Imowyn. I mean, not myself and Imowyn, myself and Airy. Imowyn should just hide. And, she could use a bark skin too, maybe, but... when I say hasted, we are hasted, Airy's blurred. And I am mirror imaged, and we are protected from evil, hasted. Yeah, that's it.
Tiax shall face him alone. Tiax judges you not worthy.
Yeah, I'm afraid that's not gonna happen.
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. I did not expect this in the least, so dangerously risky it is. Die, all of you. I have restored my soul and will work my revenge without your interference. You point, I punch.
Okay, so we're already hasted and all buffed up and everything, so some of us don't need to go.
Swords, not words!
How about a potion of frost giant strength? Anything better? Cloud giant. What's that? Regeneration.
Okay. Jacques. Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
So we don't need a group together. We can split up a little bit.
Good to go.
Leaving shadows?
Yep. Right you are.
I guess we can't open the doors and leave if we wanted to.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Oh right, we're gonna be attacked by duplicates of ourselves. I forgot. What if Imowen is in shadows? Will the other Imowen see her? So we shouldn't try summoning anything yet, I don't think. Maybe we should just stay here. I mean, he's not going to run up and hit her. He's casting spells, so we're probably fine where we are. Can't get a description of any of these devices. Oh, these tubes. Alright, so Minsk.
Every hamster has his day.
Oh, I belayed his action.
Yes, Abel.
I mean, maybe we can get off a wand of the heavens.
What is it?
It takes a long time to cast Bolt of Glory. Yeah. Spawning clones.
Armored, sharpened, and ready, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
What do you want?
Shadows failed.
Who says what?
I got the mages. Okay.
You monster!
Oh, time stop. Do something useful during your time stop. So they've got duplicates of themselves too? Oh, that's the... Oh, I guess she's... Tradeal. Okay, so they made duplicates of those. Oh, and TX? This is just hitting John Irenicus, who was badly injured. Symbol of fear on Imowen. Oh, on the other Imowen. Well, thanks for taking care of that Imowen for us. Oh, Ares poisoned, or is that the other Ares? Wow, all this stuff. Defensive Harmony, is that from one of the other NPCs? That's pretty cool. Yeah, he's attacking the other M1. The other area is poisoned. Whoop!
You point, I punch.
No chance against the real deal, man. That Imowen's losing morale, so we'll get this one.
Ultranon!
My blade will cut you down to size.
Okay, now... Will the others attack the losing morale fake Aconia? Some of the skeleton. See if we can do it this time. And a skeleton. That's the other Imowen. This is the good Imowen. Okay.
Swords, not words!
for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Yal!
Do the skeletons work? Imuin taking damage from Imuin. Oh, yeah, from the good Imuin. Oh, Wanev's almost dead. Can we help him? Aethel's uninjured. Oh, T-Ax is near death. I'm not sure if I got the right one. Be it. Oh, Wanev is invisible. We can't help him. Here's a skeleton warrior.
What?
Well, that's me. So maybe one skeleton was interrupted.
Who stands a ghost?
Then have another. Your death awaits. Minsk isn't even hitting you yet. What else can we do? About it. I'm trying to heal T-Ax here.
When my plans may be laid anywhere, I must start anew. Have your victory here then, but know that you are dying on the inside even now. Many will join you before I am done. My home will feel my wrath.
Your home? His home will feel... What's your home? Your home will feel your wrath. Many will join you before I am done. I don't think he considers this place to be his home. My home will fill my wrath.
Here, fight amongst the mindless assassins I would sacrifice. I shall fight others to serve my needs. This place is yours. I hope it is your tomb.
I hope it is your tomb. Fight among the mindless assassins. Airy, illusion dispelled. What illusion? And Mince leveled up. I love after his little speech, he got some more damage from Minsk. I guess he's teleporting away now. He's got another 18 slashing. And then 7 missile damage from me and 2 more. Well, I guess he's got a fire shield or something. Wreath of flames or whatever. T-Ax still there? Oh, T-Ax is gone. Oh, what a stinker. Look at this. He cast True Sight. And then he just killed Aethel, Wanev, and TX. Was that like a three times death spell or something? Oh no, I don't. Oh, he's gone, okay. So is that teleporting in he was talking about people. Mindless assassins. So they might be teleporting over here, so send the skeletons here. And send us away.
I shall follow your strength.
She can be there, but...
All right.
And send Minsk.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, there's Yoshimo. Is he one of the mindless assassins?
Butt kicking, for goodness!
There you are, I see. Why do you continue? You are dead inside already. Irenicus has seen to it.
I am left to finish your physical shell. Is he controlled, or is he actually, like, doesn't really care? Yoshimo, how could you do this? We had traveled so long together. It really had. I can't fight it, Sapphire. I can't. I was in his service first, and all those that follow him must undergo a gias. I think it's pronounced. I was willing at the time, but now... Do you know what happens when you try to defy a gias? It hurts. It hurts and then you die. His spells are powerful, Sapphire. So powerful. I will help you. This does not have to be like this. I believe it does. I can wither and die for failing to kill you, or I can fall in battle and pray that my heart will find purchase with Elmalter.
No redemptions. No second chances. Let us get this over with.
I stride into the hell that Irenicus promised. Elmalter, take my heart. I have no choice. This is sad. I don't want to have to kill him. Alright, well. And I have these. Yeah, you can have a bolt of glory. Sorry, Yoshimo. We can't let you kill us.
There you are, Isaac.
Oh.
Why do you continue? You are dead inside already. Irenicus has seen to it.
I didn't specify to talk to him again. Well, maybe I did. I clicked on him. Because we want to be attacking you now. I guess he's... Wasn't he in red status?
No redemptions. No second chances. Let us get this over with.
Ready and willing.
Is she hidden?
No problem at all.
Oh, he disappeared.
A simple matter.
No. Ooh!
It cannot end like this. I shall not allow it.
Ah, she's gonna switch when she... Oops.
This way then.
Murderer. Ah, man. Where is she? The murderer killed her? Oh. Backstab, quintuple damage. Where even is he? I'm not trying to save. I'm trying to do the highlight. No, I don't see him. He's hidden. Well, problem. That's the worst one you could have killed. I mean, should I bother trying to bring her back right now? Let's just try otherwise. You guys gonna hit the murderer, right? I want you to be attacking. I'm going improved invisibility. Remember when trying to hide. We have now. Murderer, murderer. These are all murderers. Can we start getting rid of these murderers?
Yes.
Hide.
Darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Plant a blade in your innards, I will. Failed.
Good to go.
You know.
What is it?
No, let me go. I lost haste. I lost haste just in time.
Minsk and Bull stand ready.
I don't know if this possibly work. Try to hold him.
Simple matter. Fine.
Didn't work. Well, the murderers are gone.
Such menial tasks.
Whoop.
What? A simple matter.
Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. He's the most trouble, this guy. Who's in this group? Yeah, we can do... Is this quick? It's pretty quick casting time, yeah. Oh, it's gonna hurt the skeletons. Plus, I don't know if it will work on Yoshimo. Technically, he's good. I'm not sure. He's just being controlled. Death spell. We'll try it.
Fine.
Oh no.
Faster than you. Take a fast pause. What can I do?
You can run.
Such menial tasks. I'll do it. In Baravon's name, it shall be done.
All right.
He's really trying to get around.
I'll do my best.
He is getting around.
If you're sure.
God damn.
Faster than she, take a fast pause.
Well, he's really annoying, isn't he? Alright, stone skin. It stops different attacks. Alright. Let's see. Actually, let me look like this. A 10th level wizard received 5 skin. She's a 13th level mage. For every 2 levels. Okay, she got 5 skins. For each skin, the wizard possesses a spell to stop one attack. It's a really short casting time. It's supposed to have a really short casting time. It's not being cast, I can't help but notice. Casting time of 1. Unless I have it wrong, and 1 is the longest? Make sure we're all attacking him. I don't want to just have her standing there. Okay, so he'll be distracted hitting her and we'll just kill him. Sorry, Yoshimo.
Every hamster has his day.
He gave us no choice.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Great fun! Right, who? Who says great fun?
I'll hurt you if I have to.
No, hurt them. They're hurting us. Ugh.